There are three types of rays here in Society Club. So our first type of ray is the one you see the most. Those are our cow ghost stingrays. And they get their name because when you look at them, they run off. They kind of look like they have cow's nose. But most people think it goes in their mouth, and they're not. Their mouths are actually on the underside of their body. We do they see off the bottom of the ocean. So we call them bottlenecks. Now our next type of stingray are those two kind of circular yellow girls over there. Those are our southern stingrays. Southern stingrays take their name because they're from South America. And while they are about 3 feet across from wingtip to wingtip right now, fully grown, they'll be about 6 feet across from wingtip to wingtip. And unfortunately, we will have to say goodbye to them here at the Stingray Beach Club, and they will be moving on over to their new home in the ocean world. Now the last type of ray that we have in Stingray Beach Club are our eastern pillar rays. They're not actually stingrays, they're a type of guitar strings. They're more closely related to sharks, but they're still considered rays because just like those cattle rays, their mouths are on the underside of their body. We also have one type of fish in here, they're called hope fish. They're yellow, they're kind of swimming around in the middle right now. And they're really good at eating the seeds of it because they eat the leftovers that the rays don't eat.